Hello all you awesome people up there, my name is Kira and welcome back to this let's play of Hyrule Warriors Definitive Edition. And we all know the drill by now, when I start a new recording session, let's do all the amiibos. So, again, if people are not interested in seeing me do this, then please tell me in the comments so we can skip that real fast. But I do want to actually always show it off, because then you don't skip out on what I actually have, if that makes sense. It's also a good way to just talk to you a little, even though I don't really do that. But that was all of them, so let's jump straight into the game, because I want to record a couple of episodes today. So today we're going to the Skyward Sword, which is actually the Zelda game I have not completed myself yet. But I do hope to actually get it done someday. But this light and this is... But they're the same. Okay, let's see what the story says about this area.
Link and his troops step through one of the portals, appearing in an era of fantastical sights. He had heard tell of a land in the clouds, but now he could see Skyloft with his own eyes, though he was not the first new arrival. Overrun with monsters, the floating island faced imminent destruction. Though vastly outnumbered, Link did not hesitate. He and his allies leapt into the fray to save Skyloft from disaster.
So on we go, I just quickly get a lay of land. I really wish the Zelda games had this kind of music normally. It's just something that I really like about, like the more metal aspect of music. But again, I am kind of a metalhead. Hello there, little fella. Okay, my goal seems to be over here somewhere. Well, thank you for interrupting me. Link, master. Where do you underneath the goddess statue? Okay. But first, can I get this one? Yeah, Sora plants. Well, let's get here. Oh, do I get the Master Sword now? Or maybe not. I actually don't remember when I get it. Personal space there a little.
Oh,
can't even remember. I think there's something with these, but I can't remember what it is. That was not what I wanted to do. I can't not expect them either. Check if I'm missing something important on this side. Then I have an increased enemy pool down here. So let's... Yurihan, interesting. Oh god, camera. Okay, I could just see there was a lot of things in here. That should help it a little at least. Hello, whale. Again, I'm missing out on stuff on this stage, mostly because I have not played Skyward Sword. Or, that is not true. I have played it, I had not completed it. I played a little when they made the version for Switch. Because I never got the game originally for the Wii. The reason being I never got Wii Motion Plus thing, so I could not play it anyways. Okay, I have no clue what where Fee is going. Yurihan? Hello! This oops, destructible. Chest. So all the hard pieces in this stage should be full link, if I remember. So there should be one half and one full. So that was the full. Okay, so that should be at least a little clean up there. Scopedia, I'm coming. I don't remember. Did they what are called Scopedias? There. Okay, Fee is at least on the move, so I have to go back to her? Is it her right? Oh god, I can really feel that I have not played this game. This cube is not going to be mine. Level up. No clue what happened there. At least this is ours now. Okay, you guys are doing great so far, right? I have to go up here, that's important. Okay, we get another plugin. Ah, oh, I should have actually gone a little further than I couldn't have activated them. Or maybe I can go to this one now. These doors did not open as I had hoped for. Oh, very good. Oh, that was only this one. Oh, I need... Get back in. Okay. I don't want to fight too much. And by too much, I mean I don't want to spend too much time. Okay, is that my other heart piece? But there's a lot of creatures in this area, by in this keep, by the way. There we go. Okay, let's go back here. So to stop this guy. Get rid of some of these. Arrows. Okay, Volkner is done. Or not. Okay. I don't like him. Oh, sorry. Okay, do take damage though. But I'm not fighting him right now. I need a level. I'm not doing so hard. Okay, let's activate this one real quick. Okay, there's some health there. Thank you. Where is he? Okay, here it is. There we go. This seems like an important thing to do. That's the problem sometimes when I play. I don't really keep a track of what the hell is a mission. Oh, that is the big one. Hello, little veil. What are you doing here? Nom. Fair enough. I don't think that's a good diet for it, though. But since I've collected everything now, I don't really know what the last two keeps is. That was it. I cannot attack anymore. So, but I don't think I missed anything. That's the most important thing. I do know there's the keep up here, but that is the leader camp thing. Which was this one here? Yeah. I'm not quite sure what they were hiding. Whee! Okay, but this we did in a fairly good manner of time. We don't have Whistle, Whistle a little stronger than I am. Because I was with, I should also not just attack Waltner when he was in that state. I should just keep the going with what I had to do, but I thought I had to fight him. Again, me not reading the commands. I made a puzzle piece. So many. Okay, so here we have a Link heart and a Thief heart, depending on who I play as. But that will be for the next episode, as always, because I will end off here for today. So thank you all so much for stopping by. I hope I will see you all in the next time, and until then, I hope you all will have a great one. Goodbye.